of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. In the name of Jesus. Receive that healing. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. In the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Come, brother. Come. Lift up your hand. While I was talking, the Holy Spirit said to me, "He's going to use you." That every challenges that you're facing right now, in the next 3 months, it will be over. As I was speaking, the Holy Spirit spoke to me. He said, "He's about to do something great in your life." Jesus, Abosha. Jesus, Holy Spirit. Who is that person that is having sugar? Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Spirit of the living God. In the name of Jesus, the anointing of the Holy Ghost is already upon you. In the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God. God is going to use you in the area of healing. We've been praying for that grace. Receive that grace right now. Receive that grace. 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 Receive that grace in the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. It's going to begin to manifest even among your colleagues. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. There is somebody here that is having a challenge in his relationship. And you feel like you're going to walk away. The devil is a liar. God says, I'm healing that relationship. I'm restoring you. I'm enjoying that relationship. In the name of Jesus. I want to pray with you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Spirit of the living God. Yes, 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 yes. Let the power of the Holy Ghost
seal our
doors. Yes. Yes. Yes, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Let the anointing of the Holy Ghost flow through you right now. Become a channel, become a channel, become a channel of God's supernatural flow. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. 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 In the name of Jesus. Everything that is not of God in your life.
Right
now. In the name of Jesus, it's been broken right now. It's been broken. Yes, there's going to be a divine flow through your life. Yes.
Uh-huh.
Jesus. 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 Everything that is not of God in your life is giving way right now. The Bible said that which the Lord has not planted shall be removed. Everything that is not a planting of God in your life is breaking down. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Receive your miracle. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Holy Spirit of the living God. Come with us. Yes. In the name of Jesus. The Lord wants to use you. Okay, the Spirit of the Lord says He wants to use you. Just consecrate yourself. Consecrate yourself. Something great is about to happen in your life. In the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. Jesus, receive your miracle. In the name of Jesus, Spirit of the living God. It is not over. It is not over. You say it is too late. The Lord says it's not late. I am always on time. In the name of Jesus. God says that He's going to restore. the dream of your youth. I hear the Spirit of the Lord say, it's going to restore. But he said that you're saying it is too late. It's not possible anymore. It can't happen anymore. But the Lord said, I should say to you, it's never too late. In the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. Receive a restoration in your life. The Lord said, I should say to you, that the things that you think you've lost,
it's coming back. I say it's coming back.
Jesus!
Pastore, pastore, bilo bi dobro da se ugasi lampa.
He said, I have already taken care. He said, I've already taken care. Jesus, you cry in the secret. Nobody sees your tears. I've already answered. Just celebrate. It is done. Jesus. It is done already. So why are you crying? Why do you cry when I've already done it? Stand still and see my glory.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
The great future. And also the future. I see a great future. But you're looking at the situation. It doesn't look that way. You're seeing the challenges. You're seeing the difficulties. But I see a great future. A future full of glory. I see a prominent woman. I see an outstanding woman. In the name of Jesus Christ, I overturn every circumstance of your life. In the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. In the name of Jesus! Yes. I see the anointing that is coming upon you. Changing you. Giving you a voice that you never knew you had. In the name of make Padre, Oshana, escove terrena,
Brings water out of the rock in the wilderness. And so he says, that's what I'm going to do. Where they say there was no hope. Where they say it was over. Say, I'm doing a new thing. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let the grace of the Most High God come upon you today. In the name of Jesus, I break everything that is speaking over your life, from your family, every family voice, voices from the generations, I break it in the name of Jesus. I speak the blood of Jesus Christ over you. I silence every accusing voice, every ordinances standing against you. Today I break it in the name of Jesus. Receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. Receive strength. receive strength. The Bible says, as your days are, so shall your strength be. I release increase of strength in the name of Jesus. Let every ailing part of your body receive healing right now. In the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon him. From the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. And I completely release you to be healed. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, my Father. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Keep standing in that moment.
Lift up your hands. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Holy Spirit of the living God.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Yes. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God. I ask that you breathe upon me a new breath of life. God says, I'm giving you another opportunity. Another opportunity. A new opportunity is opening unto you. In the name of Jesus. Step into it now. Step into it. God is calling you into further consecration. The consecration. Holy Spirit of the living God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. God says, I'm wiping away your secret tears. Yes, you know what I'm talking about. You've not been able to say it to anybody, but he said, I'm taking care of it now. I'm taking care of it now. I'm taking care of it now. I'm taking care. You know what I'm talking about. Secret, yes. Nobody sees. You've been managing it for too long. You've been holding it. You're strong. But on the inside, sometimes you break down. And God said, I'm seeing it. I have come to change that situation. He said, I'm giving you full joy. Yes. 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 You know what I'm talking about. Jesus. It is over. It's a new day. Celebrate. Celebrate. No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. No more tears. He said you should celebrate. Celebrate it. You did not complain. You did not tell anybody. But he said, I see. And I've taken care of you. Stand still. And you will see it. You will testify of it. In the name of Jesus. Yes. I hear the voice that says to me, I'm raising you up as a financial pillar for this ministry. So I'm going to bless you with money. It is for the work of this ministry. I'm going to open doors for you. That you've never worked before. Blessings that you've never done before. Business that you've never done before. I'm going to give it to you. So consecrate yourself unto me. This is the purpose for which I created you. This is the purpose for which I created you. In the name of Jesus, receive that miracle. Yeah.
ću diferencirati rad kraljestva. Novac ko ćeš ti imati. Rada ko će ti Boga tvojeti.
Presizati.
Ko će biti blagoslov. Takav kakav nikad nisi imao u životu.
I hear the word Esther.
Čujem riječ Estera.
Esther. That will wake your generation up.
Koja će probuditi svoju generaciju.
God will use you to awaken your generation.
Ja ću to potrebiti da probudiš svoju generaciju, da pozoveš generaciju u kraljestvo. Nemoj sumnjati u sebe.
Do not doubt yourself.
Nemoj sumnjati u sebe.
Walk in consecration.
Hodaj u posvećenju.
Unto me says the Lord.
Prema me kaže Bog.
You will see.
I vidjet ćeš.
My glory will be in you.
Moju slavu koja se tebi otkriva. Uzis to Bog.
Receive!
Primi čudo.
Primi
svoje čudo.
Jesus. I call for a change of the circumstances of your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. Receive the miracle of transformation. Receive the miracle of restoration. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, my
Father.
In Jesus' name. I'm opening a door unto you that you've never walked in before. Jesus. He asked me to ask you to be faithful unto me. Faithfulness, I hear the word faithfulness. God wants you to be faithful unto him. Receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. What you see now, when I was speaking, you had a picture of your life coming back to you. The life that you anticipated, the life you believed was going to be your life. But you lost hope of that life based on what happened in your life. But the Lord said to me, it's a new season. Receive it in the name of Jesus.
Acabose. You're going to lose some friends that are not part of what God is about to do. People, you're going to lose some friends. People that are not going where you're going. People that are not helpers of destiny. They're going to walk away in your life. And you're going to feel like you're going to be alone, all alone. But God said that is the season of my visitation. And it's already started. People are going to walk away from you. And you thought that they were part of you. You thought that they were the real ones. You thought that they were the people you should hold on to. But God said, no, they were not. I have given you potential. You have tested my power. You know I am not limited by any circumstances. So rise up again. See beyond now. See with my eyes. Be like Joshua. Come out of the boat and walk in the waters, for when you focus on me, you will never sink. Walk away from the past. And the Lord emphasizes to me the pains of the past. There are people you've invested your time and your talent, your grace of God, and when you would have depended on them, they walk away from you. And it causes pains on the inside of you. And when you look at it, and sometimes you break down in tears. But the Lord said to me, walk away from me. Leave them. Behold, a generation is gathered that will succeed and will maintain the vision and the dreams. And this is this generation. He said, do not be afraid to invest your time, invest your energy. For this one, he said to me, you have come to Rehoboth. He said, it's like Isaac, you dig the well and the Philistines. You dig and the Philistines. He said, the council, the God has made the room now. There will not be any more contestants. Nothing will cast their yoke anymore in this ministry. From this ministry, the breaking has ended. The season of scattering is over. It's a new day. Because sometimes you feel discouraged. Because when you look back of how much you invested, look at this one. He said, I will bring restoration. I see restoration. He said, they are going to come from the north, from the south, and the east, and the west of these nations. People who has tested the power and the grace of God, people whose life has been transforming you, they will come. He said, when this house is set in